Voters overwhelmingly decided to keep the city's existing flag. More than 80% of voters wanted to keep the current flag that features the city seal, and there were three new proposed redesigns.